Hi everyone, welcome to YouTube channel Muradi tutorial. Today I will be showing you how to remove an extra unwanted any language keyboard layout which is added automatically on the language keyboard selection pane, which keeps coming back while you are removing it. Guys, before you try this method that I am going to show you now, please go to my channel, either click on the video and find the video whose title is How to Remove the Extra Unwanted Language Keyboard Layout on the Taskbar Solved, or you can simply search for the name of the video using the keywords language keyboard. Watch it completely and remove the extra unwanted language keyboard on the selection pane of the taskbar. In this video, I showed you how to remove the language keyboard on the taskbar selection pane through PowerShell. But the method that I'm going to show you now is by Registry Editor. Guys, I do insist once again on watching this video first. If you still cannot remove it, or you remove it but it keeps coming back, if it is the case with you, you can watch this video that I'm creating now.
Muradi Tutorial, transforming experience, presenting opportunities.
To remove the extra unwanted language keyboard completely, which keeps coming back, go to on the sort search and type Registry Editor. Select Registry Editor. Click on Yes. Once you open the Registry Editor, before you do anything, you must always export a backup of your Registry Editor. How you do it? You go to File, click on Export, name it Registry Editor Backup, choose a destination, and click on Save. Once you have saved the Registry Editor backup, select H key local machine, expand it, select a system, expand it, select control set 001, expand it, select control, expand it, scroll down here. Keyboard layouts. These are the identifiers of language keyboard layouts. When you click on each of them, the language will be showing here. Like this is, you see, German. When you find the language keyboard identifier folder, right click and delete that one. For example, I want to find the Polish language. Here, once you find the language keyboard layout, try to match the name of the language with the language keyboard layout on the selection pane of the taskbar. When you find it, right click on the folder and delete it. After you delete the folder of the language identifier, it will come back with a little change in the name of the language. But the language will be still the language you want to delete. Just keep deleting the folder of the language identifier after each time it comes back. After several tries, you will no longer see the extra language keyboard anymore. As an example, let me show you a message of one of my viewers who wrote, "It ended up being the solution after 10 different Polish language deletions." It means 10 times she went to Registry Editor and deleted the Polish language. She deleted the Polish language keyboard layout for 10 times. After 10 times, she solved the issue and the Polish language keyboard layout no longer existed in her computer. Just keep deleting the folder of the language identifier after each time it comes back. After several tries, you will no longer see the extra language keyboard anymore on the selection pane of your taskbar. That's it, guys.